Hello everyone, welcome to episode 7 of Shadow of the Colossus. I've been doing a lot of Shadow of the Colossus recently, probably because there's not much else to play. Sonic Forces is finished, I finished it on stream, and Minecraft, we've all been like playing at different times, so there's not much else to play. So I've been playing a lot Shadow of Colossus. Last time we beat the 6th Colossus, now we're on the 7th Colossus, who I think is some sort of like water snake, from what they've said and what the statue looks like. So we'll go check him out. Okay, apparently I'm not in the light. Come on, horse. Eh. Jump off. Where is it? Okay, it's well over there. This is a really narrow path. So that way. You could be useful. What is the deal with this camera? Yep. Right. Seems not triggered, so I don't think I'll jump off there. I think I need to go to the top and the cutscene will trigger. Okay, I'm in the wall. Yeah, there we go. An underwater one. It's like an underwater one. Don't like the swimming mechanics in this game. Wait, hold on. It's just like a way that I can grab onto him. Maybe. I need him to go above the water so that I can... How do I start the fight? Hello? Wait, hold on. Swim on the lake surface, okay. Yes, good, good. That's turned orange. Whoa! Jeez. Don't touch the spines, they will hurt. I'm on him, I'm on him. Grab on, grab on, grab on. Keep grabbing hold. Start walking up to him. And why has he got this here? You're grabbing on, right? Right, you're all grabbing on. Oh, hello, there's like a loot box in there. Oh, do they like charge up? Right, so we get his weak spot and climb across him. Right, that one's down. Wait, hold on. Where even am I anymore? Is there even one thing anymore? Swim back up to the surface so that I can... Swim back up to the surface, please. Did he just completely give in? Wait, I'm on. I've just gotta wait for him to go above the water so that I can move along. Will you stop being an absolute slow coach and actually move so that I can move along and kill you? Come on. Actually almost down. No. No. He always electrifies when I need him to not electrify. Probably because our character's slow as hell. It goes off when at the worst of times. Got him. Oh, Mez is a sigil thing. I'll put the, his head. Gotta wait for him to go above. That did barely any damage. Yes, that did a lot of damage. Now he's down. Oh, he's so nearly down. Oh my god, he's just gone underneath. Forgot about me. We need to... No! No! I was so close! But then he just went under the water for some reason. Come on. So annoying. Yes, well done. Well done. I think it's just quite mean, to be honest. Okay, he made no progress when he jumped. When he jumped up from the water there, he should be boosted. Yes. When you get close to the top, he gets all bobby up and downy. He doesn't like you. Of course you go under the water then. Oh my god, he's got so little health. Jump away. Where are those little things? They're not there. Whoa, there they were. Okay, everyone, that's gonna do it for this episode of Shadow of Colossus. Hope you all enjoyed. How many of these actually are there? Oh, it seems like there's a lot. What's that thing? And, oh. That one. Yeah. That's gonna do it for this episode of Shadow of Colossus. Hope you've all enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one. Like and subscribe, and donate to charity.